August 21st, 1973, possessed by the spirit of American ingenuity, Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in the Milky Way galaxy, shaved off every last hair on his body and used it to create a prototype wingsuit in order to experience the sphincter-clenching thrill of human flight. But delight quickly turned to agony when a tree branch punctured his femoral artery on the way down. Fortunately, the blood loss made him more buoyant and aerodynamic, allowing him to become the Lord of the Wings, a stunt the likes of which has never been seen again. They're making a real show of this run. A death maze of trees and rocks is coming up. Risking everything. He's been taking high up, and the danger it will bring. They're coming up on the most dangerous part of the course now. They've almost done it now. This is the final stretch.